Tony.
Our five sauces are done.
Hello, my dear doctor. Ngày nay nay khiêm mừng thơ. Sauce pram mộc, cha.
Five different sauces. Look at that, guys.
Tony. Sauce nay khiêm ăn thơ hai hai. Chẳng nay khiêm mừng thơ. Ai mệt phe mệt đó khiêm step by step, cha.
All five sauces combined in one video. Is that awesome or what? Woohoo! Yes. So stay tuned. We'll take you step by step and show you how to make this yummy sauces here.
Okay.
Awesome. So we can do like a special today. It's gonna be five different sauces. We can combine all in one for you guys here. So
one, two, three, four, five.
So we're gonna go each individual sauce and we'll show you how to make each one of those. We will combine it together. Take you step by step. Bopa will make some and I will make some. Woohoo! Yeah. All right, guys. Welcome to the Bopa kitchen here. So we're gonna do a combination here. Combination sauces, five different sauces here. Because she does use a lot of sauces here. We just wanna put everything all in one video for you guys. That way you can always reference back and we will show you step by step on how to make Bopa special sauce.
Mm-hmm.
So
nếu khi ông miên tức là hóc, chỉ lộ cho mùi steak, nâng cổ cầu, chà. Hay tỏ mắc khi ông miên sauce mùi tiết, xâm rạc nhằm cho mùi dây tớ tu tao tớ khỉa, miên ăn nhằm cổ cầu và bán, cho mùi seafood, hay cho mùi slap món.
So just a general sauce that you can use at all.
Hay đi, lùi khỉa đấy, cho mùi steak.
Okay.
Cho mùi ấy bán tầm hồn.
Yes, steak or anything,
anything.
Chicken wing or whatever.
Hay tập tay cọc cong, bạn hay dùng ai thơ plea. Nhòm chơi món, có bạn đài.
Yes.
Rư, mình cho chất ở tập hóc, cứ ai tập tay cọc cong bán, nâng lọt ngò sụp.
Yes, and lastly, it's an anchovy steak sauce with garlic and everything else. I'll do this one here, take you step by step and show you how to make this delicious sauce. So anyway, we'll get started here.
Chào đã, thôi ta stop lại lươn.
Yes.
Đó.
Tak pahok sauce. Yeah, all right. Sauce number one. Sauce number two is. Okay. The general Thai Cambodian sauce combo. Okay. The tray kah kong.
Jalapeno, yung tao lin chum with tum mate, yung mabok, dak a pit, dak a hock, or dak a hock, nung chumpel.
And then the anchovy sauce here.
Yeah, nick bak bong.
All right. Stay tuned.
Sauce tin mui. Yeah.
So sauce number one is tamarind dipping sauce. Yeah. Here we go. All right. So she'll take you step by step and show you this one here.
Okay. 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 Chà, ok, hai hai. Lần này khi ông chạy vô tất, cả nó ách nơi mà đón tiết á. Chà, ok.
So this tamarind you bought from a package, right, honey? Mm-hmm. We just heat it up and now we're gonna put it through here.
Nó ấy trên market mình thấy, mình chùm bẩn cái chọp á. Mình bẩn cua dương nó á. Chà, dương đã chạy nó. Hồi lỡ dương bàn tất hơi. Chùm bẩn cái nhóm bàn sống rõ hơi. Alo nhóm đã score now.
This is palm sugar.
Pizza pria.
Okay, so that's about 2 spoonful.
Yeah. Hay dùng nhịch vi tới nó ở vi chồl tới na.
Mash it together and stir it.
Score ban là liêi hay. Score now. Chẳng nên khi ông đặt tật trái. Tật trái này 3 sạp rịa bái.
Fish sauce, 3 spoonful.
Đặt nó ở vi chồl chiết cho bùi ở mà chu nâng á, hay nó score chà. Cô chấm anh ấy 2 sạp rịa bái.
2 spoonful lime juice.
Dạ. Miếng tấm xó, tấm cỏ hóm.
Garlic and shallot. So that's about half a cup, right?
Dạ.
So you just put as much as you want because the more, the better.
Garlic này 2 sạp rịa đấy.
That's just rice and then you grind it.
Garlic rồi hay.
So garlic, that's just ground roasted rice. So basically just rice, and then you just
có dùng vô từ lý
dạ lý nhất
dạ lý hay dùng vô từ cánh
Cilantro and green onions.
Hai chi hai. Chúng nên khiêm đạo mà tế.
Chili peppers.
Đạo bằng mát đạo tớ.
Cayenne peppers. It just depends how spicy you want and how hot you want it. So.
Wow, bây giờ phụt sân.
Taste test. Ooh.
Wow. Mm.
Good.
Ngon chà.
Perfect.
Chà, sau này anh nhắm chỉ mùi sạp món.
Yes.
Bát tụt tụt
tụt. You eat with a lot. We just put the chicken wing on the air fryer outside there, so we'll eat it here later.
Steak bằng tổng ớt chà. Ê về tiền hay bật khoa ấy á, đặt quần anh tờ chà. Chồi chồi sợi bị chèn rồi sợi sợi đặt tờ chán chà. Lớn. Xong làm một quần giống bạn hai hai.
Okay.
Complete na seafood ấy các bạn tổng
ớt. All right, on to the sauce number two.
Okay. Hơi chân một tên á.
Okay, sauce number two. The reason she's putting this on is because we are using fermented fish, brahok. Yes. You like? Fermented fish? Okay. Lime juice?
Score.
Sugar.
Hay nâng bị chèn.
Okay. Only when we're using prahok, we're using bị chèn.
Hay tức nhóm thêm vô mùi khạp. Tức mấy tức cái đáu nó, mình tức tức chế chà.
Warm water, okay.
Hay nâng nhóm, ọt mình trọp tê, có vô sạch thao ở kèm này ná.
Radish.
Chà, vô sạch thao ở kèm này, dương vô mà hầm.
Okay.
Hay nâng sọc rấy.
Lemongrass.
Ấn đến.
Galanka.
Sọc rốt.
Lime leaves.
Tâm xó, tâm cỏ hóng.
Garlic and shallot.
Hay nâng mật tê jalapeno. Hay nâng chi cụp mộc chà.
All different types of mint combined together.
Hay nâng mật tê.
Chili pepper.
Chà, hả lời đi chắp đám hà.
Let's make the stinky sauce, which tastes so good.
Sạch cô, tức bà học, sạch cô. Ui, chinh anh nà.
All right, guys.
Tức bà học, tức bà cô, chùm mùi steak chà. Xong bì sạp bì hà ơi.
Sauce number two.
Chà.
Bahok is number two, huh? Well, I guess it
it
correlates with number one, number two. I guess Bahok is number two. Here we go.
Woohoo!
Chop that thing, Wonder Woman.
Okay, some slack crotch. Dang.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Smell that aroma. Ooh. That number two aroma. There
this
we go.
This is Khmer. Khmer pure, tức kỳ luộc. Hello.
Yeah, pure Khmer stinky sauce, but no. So delicious. I know, I love the sauce actually.
Dương miên pia ha, dương anh hàn được cây hàn để đặt một chan. Chứng dương anh đi đặt bọc ba tay, tâm thở đi môn cho.
Okay.
Còn đi có bọc bạc vơ ngá, dương hai nhập bọc bạc môn.
By the way, I love your hair today, honey. Thank nice and curly. Me. Don't let the bọc get in your hair. So who bought that Wonder Woman apron for you then, huh?
You, baby.
Oh, you're welcome. That is just to shield you from all this pahok. Yes, I'm about to grill a steak outside here too, so... Yeah. Garlic and shallot. Okay.
Chol ở màu. Ở bị ngui và đau á.
Yes.
À lâu chúng ta là cây.
Lemongrass.
Và chăm cho từng ớt chà, từng chi, từng ngay từng ớt.
Yes.
Mà tê chi ấy chúng ta gặp cho từng ớt chà. Là cây đi bồn bồn chè hàn anh á. Chà, hàn đặt ớt bà này. Jalapeno.
All right, jalapeno time.
Woohoo!
All right, chili peppers, cayenne peppers, whatever pepper you want to put in there. Wow, is that a coincidence or what? Like the pahok matches your whole outfit today, honey.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm sure. Look at that. Exactly. The same color. Mint. Time to add mint.
Chà, chi đã trâu được
Okay. That will add the aroma to it,
yeah.
To the stinky pahok.
Okay, lau bánh nhân hài hái, chấm ly sắn, cho má chấm ly ấy, tất cả chấm má, tục vẹt đá sắn, hai score, dùng phụ tam đằng ấy ná, hai đằng bị chế, nhưng ta đặt vào miền bảo học á, à, nó vuông vò rồi ná, còn lại tất cả tục vẹt riêng từ chị anh tính á, còn ở việt từ đặt cái áo pet về à chi dương nó việt từ không mau quên chà.
Okay. So let the warm water cool down a little bit, right? Before you pour that onto the Okay, add a little bit more lime juice. You guys can adjust it as much as you want. Okay, thumbs up.
Okay,
now approve.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright,
this is radish. I guess you can use the Asian eggplant too, the round eggplant, but radish.
Ôi, chắc ngọt.
That actually help add a little kick to it too.
Okay, right. Hi. Tipi.
Number two.
Nhâm
chuẩn bị
poco hay nướng steak. Poco cái nón đồng ao.
Okay.
Poco đồng ao complete na cho anh nhâm. Lấy đó tất cả tiệt bày hái. Cứ tất cả có cống, chà có cống cơm xong này là bò nên nhóm như đôi tờ tớ mật tế.
Chili peppers.
Tấm.
Okay, garlic.
Tất trái.
Fish sauce.
Hai năng score.
Sugar.
Sao sụp mòn.
Alright, so this is number three.
Yeah, number three. Tế tấm.
Tấm, alright. Mashing.
Có cống này dân ách thơ nhóm, nhóm chừng món. Rư nhắm slap món. Sụp chừng cố, ôi ta sụp chá, nhắm ba tầng ớt. Chà, bàn tròn giang á chà. Chắc thì không đặt mật tế sân, tâm đặt vào này sân chà. Mật tế.
So the amount of this chili peppers, cayenne pepper, whatever, you guys can put as much as you want, depending on how spicy, how hot you want it.
Hay, bây giờ mình trông ở cái tiết trâu này, score chà.
Okay.
That... Score chỗ lắm. Nhưng mà đặt bọc cho mùi mật tế hay cái tấm á, score nó cái tấm đặt cho mùi cái ở hai. Sao sụp món. Tức trái. Hay nâng
lime.
Tức cô chma chà.
Yep. Lime
hay
juice.
Mà khoa khát ấy nó chú on ấy đặt hôn ấy.
So this is just a shot bottle.
Chà.
That's how you measure
it. Lộ mơ sân á, ta là môn, ta khoa ấy khá. Mà khoa nhưng nó đặt thay mà lâu nâng.
Okay, looks like gonna add a little bit more lime.
Score, you press score, it's a band, score, palm sugar, I call score to mouth. Got band, I got that moima. I'll be two, three, one thing.
So, adding one more lime, one whole lime plus the glass, the shot. Plus one whole lime. Right here, kiddos.
My shot at the last.
Okay, so a shot and a half of lime.
I think it's my mother, no? Mm-hmm.
Good. Heaven! Alright.
Play cocom ban hai hai. Complete yam to wish soup. Do slap mon bone. Mon egg about that. Yeah. Jim.
Okay, number three is done. On to number four. Cheers. Olive oil. Okay, so for the number four, we're out here.
Mate, dân liên mate, nâng jalapeno, nâng mate tấm, bọc nâng cái hào tha, chỉ lộ cho môi sạch cầu đài.
Oh yeah.
Sạch cầu ban đồng o. Bùa chú, steak ban đồng o. Yeah. Okay. Nhìn khi nhóm. Đã, jalapeno. Dương đốt cơ bàn này nè, đốt cho cả tớ đốt á, ở việc khâu chứ. Lò đài. Dạ, tấm. Như thế. Linh cho ta một tên đương khâu chả, riêng cả bộ khâu của đâu ấy. Nhưng mà hiện linh là nông thuộc việc tuyệt về. À lớn nên khi vô và học tập đọc sân chá. Mùi sập rế bái.
One spoonful of fermented fish.
Okay, you want to cook it like this, you're almost burnt. Like that, that's perfect. Okay, look at that, right on the outside here. Grilling this for a little bit.
Okay. We're going to mash this together.
Mà tế bằng cái tinh hơi. Chà mà cái tinh hơi ở rớn nên khi mà đã score.
Sugar.
Ai bảo bị chênh bán á, bong chọn đại chà.
Okay, so that's sugar. Tamarind seasoning mix. I know we used this before in our cooking.
Chà. Chân cũng bảo cô chma ná, nhưng ai bảo, nhưng bảo mà chung phân.
Okay, so this is the sauce that we don't use lime juice. We rather use this turmeric seasoning mix
là
here.
Là hợp riêng á.
Half a spoonful. Okay, pahok is done grilling from outside there.
Love
the aroma. It actually smells good. Okay.
Thêm tức 3 sạp bài. Chứ ấy mình tức ấy.
Add a little bit water in there, about 3 spoonful of water.
Chà. Chà, anh ấy sụt thua đáy, linh nằm một tê máu, đập vào hộp máu chứ. Nhưng anh nhằm cho mùi steak, cọc nhằm mùi steak, mùi bài, bàn bằng ơ. Chà, anh ấy luôn nhông thua chứ ngay nhằm, nhằm tạm đi ai đọa bò. Sập đi bò thay anh cho chật nà.
Now we're doing sauce number 5. Under thua khát sinh, or uno, dos, tres, quattro sinh, or mùi bì bì bôn pram. Number 5 is going to consist of anchovy. So anchovy steak sauce. So basically you can get the flat anchovies from most of the supermarkets out there. Two or three of them. So I got a different name brand too. Olive oil and this peppers right here. That's a pickled pepper. And the rest of these right here, what we have. Or chopped garlic, shallots. Okay, and then we have radish. All right, some cilantro, chili peppers, and sugar, and then a shot of lime juice.
Chà, tôi có chấm score hai nồi chi cột mốc. Bây giờ anh đại tiếc đại ban đại cha, tại chúng tôi tập đại cường tập bản tế. Okay, honey, what else?
Okay, what I can do first is open these anchovy up and put it in this bowl. All good.
Chà ni ở dương ăn nhám cho mùi sạch cố ăn sạch steak á. Chà. Mùi steak only à ni
hả. And it's good to get the flat one. You notice it has a whole anchovy. There's some that you purchase from the grocery store and it's not flat. It's all mushy and everything.
Vậy tức đôi bà học khmai dương bếp nè.
Yes.
Vì học bà ọc ôi.
Definitely. Add some olive oil here. So we got one spoon, two, three, just about four spoonful here is good. There we go. Four spoonful olive oil. And once that heat up, what we're gonna do next is drop in the anchovies. So anchovy, like I said, it's already got some olive oil on it too. I like mine chunky. So you can break it apart a little bit here. I don't wanna break them too much. I don't wanna be all mushy or anything. Yeah, so it just tastes good when you put this on top of a steak here. Yeah. So I like to see my chunkiness like that. See, that's good enough here. You don't want to over mash it or anything, okay? This is boil. We'll use one spoonful of sugar. And stir it. And turn down the heat a little bit here. There you go.
Okay, all set.
All set. On to the next step. I'm gonna leave it there. We want to cool it down here, and I'm gonna go on to the next step.
Mm-hmm. And then just slice it up. Mm-hmm. Love a lot of garlic, shallot, and all this here. Now you wanna make sure this cool down here. And that's the anchovy.
Look at that. Wow.
Mix it all in. So this is a shot of lime juice. Freshly squeezed lime juice. Mix it real good. And last but not least. So we have some cilantro in here. Is that green onion too?
Yeah,
everything. Okay, cilantro and green onion here all together. And some mint, right? Mm. Yeah, mint and everything else. You can use Thai basil or whatever mint you want in there. Just how you want it. So this is a great dipping sauce for steak. And I just air fry the steak outside them.
Yeah. Oh, chị nghe bạn hơi.
All right.
How number man nói nữa? What number?
Number 5.
Number 5. Yeah. We done now.
Time to eat. Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Tamarind sauce. It go really good with chicken wing. So we're gonna eat that today here.
Bạn tổng ơ.
And yes.
Steak ấy các bạn đây.
Next one here is fermented fish sauce, pahok.
Pahok.
You can dip with all this tripe, internal organ, and so on too. It goes really good with it. All right. The third one is a tek trai koh kong. So I like that a lot too. Very simple to make with shrimp, grilled shrimp, or with steak or whatever. I mean, there's so many uses for this sauce. And the fourth one right here.
Jalapeno.
This is jalapeno and so on too. And you can, with fish and so on too. Yes, we already did a few YouTube video on most of these sauces right here. And the very last but not least would be the anchovy sauce that with a lot of garlics and so on that, and then it's go really good with steak.
Okay.
Let's eat, honey.
Let's eat. Chào năm hộp.
Mm-hmm. Woohoo! Hello, hello, hello. Look at that.
Wow.
Time to eat. Dig in.
Yeah, right. Lovely.
Our 5 sauces are done.
So today we get off me. Lovely sauce, young pram mok ban hai hai.
5 sauces are done in 1 day, 1 YouTube show. So that way, in the future, when we talk about any sauces, we'll link it to this video here.
Alright, let's try it.
Stinky sauce, so good. What is my last one? But this one here is jalapeno. An anchovy. My anchovy sauce with steak. Let's eat. Alright.
Okay.
I don't know what to try first, but you know what? I'm trying the anchovy first. So good. So I found about this anchovy sauce about a few years ago. My buddy from Massachusetts made it for us. Took it camping. Like, dude, that is so good. And now we made it. Yes. The tek trai koh kong is next. Sure. How's that?
Too bright time.
You have to try my tek trai koh kong. Let's take a vote which one tastes best. Maybe my sauce might be. Alright.
So we just barely grilled this shrimp, the steak, we just air fry it. Chicken wing, we air fry that too, but this is not about the meat, so we're just talking about sauces. That's why we're not even, we didn't even show you how to fry those. Anyway, look at that shrimp dipped with this cây cá cồng. Yeah. Rất là.
Wow. Nhà tập với anh không nhỉ? Nhà anh ạ.
You try everything, honey. Try cow stomach. Okay. I'll just dip like this. Look at that. Wow.
That's good.
Got some kick in there.
I know, mà nó một cái nhăn chân.
How's that? Good. Okay. Let me try the chicken wing.
Chicken wing chín nhăn nhăn, bảo là trứng sao chục món á.
Yeah. We already did a video on how to make the chicken wing, guys. I'm gonna just dip it, dig in there like that.
Chín nhăn.
Ooh, look at that.
Nhăn một tên. Yeah.
Not bad. Oh yeah. Time out. She likes orange drink.
I got open.
Some okay. Here you go, darling. Woohoo. Oh. There you go. For you.
Now you call the time.
Ching ching. Cheers to all. Thank you so much for watching. If you did like the video, please go ahead and push the like button. And those of you who have not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please go ahead and push the subscribe button. That way we can bring you more video in the future.
Yeah.
So in the future, we're going to cook all this meal, and most of based on all this sauce right here. There might be another one, the black pepper sauce. That's on the very last video we did. The tray prime. So that way we just skip the sauce part, we just put a link to it, and then we'll just talk about the new meal that she's making, or both of us may be making. Anyway, cheers to all. Thank you so much. Yes.
Woo!
This is good stuff, honey.
Not bao nhiêu trăm nữa.
I ate all three this one. Right. 1, 2, 3. This is but then jalapeno. This jalapeno sauce is good with fish, catfish, or so on too. Any of those would be good. So all these sauces, you can put it in a bottle or whatever, Tupperware, and so on too, and put it in the fridge. And it do last a very long time, right, honey? Yeah, so it's not like we're gonna eat all this today. The sauce will make a big difference.
Nhắm nha cha. Không phải thời nhắm nha, người phải đọc nha. Chẳng bột phá, ở đây dạy kia tế. Chúng mình tập bật năng tay cha.
Ở khuôn bà bay đi hời.